Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Let's go a-diggin'. Is this the one I didn't want to do? Let's see, let me look up while I'm... Look ahead while I'm doing... I hear sounds. Oh yeah, this is gonna be it, isn't it? Why is there a bomb? Oh no! This is something else. I didn't even remember this. That's like Bomberman. Oh, this guy sucks. Okay. No, don't. Ah, that's so sneaky. They force you to watch. And here it comes. It doesn't make sense that it's leaking this way, though. How is that one rock stopping it? Go, Link, go! Uh-oh. Am I not gonna make this? No, I'm okay. There's still one more digging spot that I remember being really bad. Oh, I see. The camera was like that. That makes a little more sense. Woo! Now, the flow is going again. Or going. I don't know if it ever was in the first place. And I free you from your viney prison. Set sail! Maybe I'm just misremembering. No, I know there's definitely a bit I haven't gotten to yet that I remember hating. The Bridge of Decision. Choose the path you believe in. Move forward bravely. Yeah, that sounds great and all. Let me sit. Oh, there's an actual bird statue. Why is there... Huh. What was the thing? It was go jump into the... Jump into the closed eyes? I don't remember the whole thing. Well, there's still stuff this way anyway, so... Oh. Pardon me, sir. Oh, excuse me. Don't mind me, that was just a practice shot. No, no, don't do that. Is there like a fruit that's gonna drop? No? Okay. Never mind, I'm not going that way. I think he said the closed mouth, or the closed eye, but I don't remember. They're both open mouth. I believe it was to this one. There it is. Thank you. I guess that makes sense on a layout level. Oh, butterflies. Is there another wall? Huh, look at that. Let's get some more arrows. Center me, please. Boom, 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 boom. Will that count? Wow. Incredible. Oh, hello. Too dark those elfos, huh? Oh, wait, you guys can do the thing like the original pair did? Oh, no. No. Oh, son of a bitch. Nope. One down. Oh wait, your tail. Oh, he's doing evil breath. Just do your stupid little blah 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 blah. Thank you. guys. I can hit him while he's doing that. That's almost even easier than just hitting him from the right side. I've gotten good at fighting them. Now, there's only two chests left. Wait, what? Is it this? No, it's in that room. What? Could it be another fake wall? Oh, dummy, turn around. It's not like I need bombs anytime soon. Let's see. No, okay, there's another way to get in there, it would seem. Do I hear something moving? Can't work. There can't possibly be another wall, can there? Wow, I'm just giving away this last dungeon. Or, this isn't even the last dungeon, but... You know what I mean. Not you guys, the bat. Excuse me, the stairs aren't finished. Also, I never got that treasure chest in the room below. What's that all about then? Oh, is this considered part of that floor? That's underwhelming. What floor did that count as? Yeah, that was part of that floor, which means that has to be the dungeon key, boss, key, whatever. Listen to that howling wind. Don't make me. Come on, get down here and fight me. Fine, I'll do it myself. I don't think I've been cursed once this whole game. And now that I've said that, I still won't be because I don't believe in jinxes. Do, do, do. Jinxes only are real if you make them real. What? Oh wait, the two statues face each other business. Bring light to each statue in accordance with the number of wings that each possesses, from least to most. When light resides in each statue, the king's treasure shall be yours. We got no wings, one wings, two wings, four wings. Maybe I should have written down. So one. Let's make that sound. Two. So the next one should be that one above into the. I need to pass each one a certain number of times. Oh, this could be a tricky one. Let's see, so that's... Oh, they have to be in that order. Oh, I thought it was you have to cross it a number of times. Okay, that's easier then. So it goes one. Oh, but I can't do this because I need to... Oh, wait, I can just back up. What am I saying? Two. Or really, 0-1. No, this is 2. And this is, I feel like it's going to open that right side there. 4. And it closes off those, and now I have to deal with that thing. Which way are you going? That way? Oh shit. Oh shit. Come here. Got your butt. I need to wait at a junction. Uh-oh. No! Oh, I didn't really remember that happening. Oh, that was... This is the one I remembered hating. It being like a horrible nightmare. Why does everything seem so much easier than it was? Did they like patch the game or something? No, I'm pretty sure the internet would have been all over that like flies on shit. So I don't think they did any changes, but... What happened? It used to be so much more difficult for me. Did I just not have dexterity? I think. This came out... No, because... I don't know. Wow, look at that mess. You got the mysterious crystal. This mass is made up of faintly glowing square crystals. Several are missing. I like that. They made the door symbol seem like it's going to be a simple key and it's the most complicated object in the game. Doink. We're in the final part of the dungeon. Yay! Hooray! Well, oh, never mind. I was gonna say I do have another bottle, but I was like mid saying it as the fairy was touching me. Okay, I don't need actually any dungeon items for this fight. So it really wouldn't matter what I equip. This is just a straight-on sword fight. Oh, hello. How did he turn around that fast to block that attack? Link, we don't want to go in the pillar. We want to go to the door. This is a mess. Ooh, I have it. If the Wiimote will cooperate. Almost got it. Almost got it. There we go. Yay! Fire Sanctuary beat. Well, not yet. Give me like 10 minutes, then it'll be beat. Although this fight's kind of hard. And this is the second version of the same fight, and things are much harder. Look who it is. Oh, hello there, Link. I see you're still among the living. Fancy meeting you here. We seem to bump into each other time and time again. Oh, it's no coincidence, though, is it? You and I were bound by a thread of fate. Look at these old drawings. Until I found these, I was upset about that little stunt the goddess's guard dog pulled at the Gate of Time. What was that twig's name again, Impa? Well, never mind that, because these drawings suggest the existence of a second Gate of Time. This news has just filled my heart with rainbows. I've been a busy boy, searching here and there and everywhere for another gate of time. Don't do the tongue thing. And yet, I couldn't even find a single clue. Since I can be honest, I know I can be honest with you, I'll admit I got a little sulky. It was frowns all around. The thought of never getting my hands on that darling young girl again was, well, more than I could bear. But then I found this place. The prospect of a second gate of time has made me positively giggly. That girl, your adorable friend, she'll be instrumental in bringing about the revival of my master. And though I feared she was now quite beyond my reach, I despair no longer. But before we talk any further on that subject, there's still the outstanding matter of your punishment, Link. Do you remember when I told you that next time we met, I'd make your ears bleed from the sound of your own screams? Well, I've been thinking, perhaps corporal punishment is a touch harsh. I'm be willing to forgive and forget if you'll strike a deal. All I ask is that you tell me where I can find the other gate of time. That's not too much to ask, is it? Oh, and don't you play coy with me. I know that you know, so why not let me in on the fun? Such behavior. A mischievous boy like you needs to be dealt with firmly. I must warn you, I won't go easy on you this time. Lovely, aren't they? You'll find the supple skin of my arms tougher than any armor. Doesn't their shape just leave you breathless? Behold! Such beauty! Such a pure form! Such an exquisite physique! Such stunning features! Yes, I've pretty much got it all. Though there is one teensy tiny thing I lack. Namely, mercy. Come to me, Link. You and I were bound by that thread of fate, destined to fight. So come close, Link. Meet me in battle, and the thread of fate that binds us will be soaked crimson with your blood. Alright, chocolate bar, let's do this. No, that's my sword. You can't have it. Hey! Damn it, they're fast, little suckers. Ow. What is he doing with his arm? Link, stop being stupid. Oh, four now, huh? Just fire one already. Oh, that works. I like that more. Oh, I should have been doing that from the start. Much better. And now you've got your swords, which makes this fight even easier for some reason. Try to block it. Oh, okay, now you're blocking? Okay. Ow. This part's actually easier than the beginning was. Come on, snap your fingers. No? Wow, timing was way off there. Whoop! Ah, come on. You gotta give me a prompt or something. I actually like when you do that more. Uh-oh. I also like you. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, this again? Oh! Don't lick your sword, it's unhygienic. Okay, that time you missed. God, how much health do you have, you weirdo? Oh, come on. There we go. God, that took long enough. Enough of this foolishness. I am Ghirahim, Demon Lord. It shouldn't matter how powerful your sword is, you are still nothing. Not just a human child. And yet you prevail. You filthy scamp, you have awakened a wrath that will burn for eons. I swear to you, whatever it takes, I will drag you into an eternity of torment. Toodles. Oh yeah, heart container. Yay! Oh, man. If I do the boss rush, I should probably start with him. He's the worst one. Yay! One heart shy of perfect. Went near, near, went near, near, went near. Last flame. Fittingly is a red flame. Which is the most common color of flame. Not that color though, that's a little too on the red scale. Oh, enough with the dramaticness. Just eat the flame and be done with it. This power up, it becomes the almost master sword. The flames of Din have imbued your blade with a sacred white light that demons revile. It's not quite there yet, but it's almost. I just remembered there was another heart piece. And then I remember. Oh, I know where all the last heart pieces are. Twink. Oh my god, the same thing has happened in the last two places happening again. Power! Hey, it's Ganondorf's. He doesn't exist yet. Yes?
My
Master, now that it has been tempered by the last of the sacred flames, your blade has finally revealed its true form. You now hold the Master Sword. With this sword's great power, you can awaken the Gate of Time within the sealed temple. I recommend you make your way to this location. Yes, I would like to say very much after that. Ooh. Hi, Chihuahua. Alright, Fire Sanctuary is done. Ooh, I need to get the heart piece before I leave. It's straight ahead, actually. What we'll do in the next episode. So thanks for joining me. Come back, I'll have the next step up real soon. But until then, bye.